So my advice for you today, boss, for a long and happy marriage, don't let Marv in the kitchen, don't let him in the laundry. When he wants a drink with the boys, drive him down to the hotel, go back, cook him up a good meal, wait for his phone call to get back and kick him off. When you save up a bit of money and you're not sure what to spend it on, buy what Marv wants. To the family, you have my permission to refer back to this speech for the rest of your marriage.